Gilman baseball coach Larry Sheets. First year here, won the A-Conference Championship. Last year, competitive. Spalding got it. What's it going to take for you to get it back?
Well, we'll have to play a lot better than we did last year. We made a lot of bad mistakes last year. We weren't fundamentally sound, and I think this year that's been our stress point so far this year, that whatever we do, we're going to do it well.
You got a lot of talent coming back at that senior level especially.
Yeah.
Talk a little bit about the mixture.
Well, I mean, you know, that's what it takes in this league. You've got to have senior leadership, and we have 11 seniors that are on the team. But we got a good mix. We've got a good mix of, we'll start a freshman in center field. We'll start a sophomore in right field. We'll start a possibility of starting a sophomore as a catcher. And we've got some good young players to go along with the senior leadership.
We'll talk a little bit about the pitching.
Well, I think pitching should be our strong suit. We've solidified the bullpen. We've hopefully Ryan's going to be healthy this year, and Matt Collins won't miss 3 weeks like he lost. Seve's been strong, and Brandon Cassis has really threw the ball extremely well in the fall, and we're looking for him to do the same thing in the spring.
Sounds pretty deep on the mound to me, and you're going to need it. You're going to need it. Larry, good luck to you. Appreciate you coming on, and wish you nothing but the best.
Thank you.